The second leg of the Volga Quest race goes from Carmeli, 45 kilometers to Uslada, and then back 45 kilometers back to Carmeli for a total of 90K. This section of the trail is on a flatter ground relative to the rest of the race. There's still some rolling hills, but a lot of meadows and open area, and with a stiff wind, it can drift in the trail and make it very hard to find, especially if you have fresh snow out there. The sleds will be a little bit lighter, as the mushers will have already stopped once, fed up some of their food, but it's still going to be a heavy load. When the mushers return back to Carmeli for their second camp of the race, they have the option to take their mandatory 6-hour rest at Carmeli if they haven't already taken it.